To remove the till latch, you're going to need a putty knife. First, you want to remove the sash from the frame. Take your putty knife and slip it underneath the till latch to release the clips from underneath. Then you can force the till latch out. Take your new till latch that you received from us and make sure it's the correct directional orientation and slip it back into place. It should click and hold back in place.